is one of chaos. With the land torn asunder, wanderers and vagabonds of the time often found themselves in the village of the Saika. The Saika mercenaries were a formidable rifle brigade who lived for freedom and to protect the weak.
Sorry, we don't need any more guys here. Just kidding.
One drifter was welcomed into the Saika family by their leader himself, Magoichi. During his training, news arrived that would shock the Saika village to its core.
What?
Nobunaga has fallen at Honnoji, and Mitsuhide has given chase after the remnants of the Oda army? The Saika exists to help those in need. We must go to their aid at once. And I'm sure the Oda have plenty of ladies that need saving.
Chapter 1. Rescue at Honnoji.
We must not let any of Nobunaga's men get away.
You'll never catch me, Mitsuhide. I'm not that desperate.
My, aren't you a pretty little thing? You running desperately for your life, me gallantly coming to your rescue. Our romance shall be the stuff legends are made of. Alright guys, time to go and save us some damsels in distress.
Yeah!
Okay, get ready.
Let's go.